Good day guys, welcome and welcome back to Video Tech Up. Today we will talk about the easiest way to convert MP4 to MPEG2 in only 3 steps. And you'll find a bonus tip to make the output file the highest possible quality. So please stick around and subscribe. First things first, please download VideoProc Converter through the first link in the description below. And once it's all installed, you are all set to go. This is what the welcome screen looks like. From here, go to the video module. Drag and drop your MP4 files to the program. You can also click the plus video button or the plus video folder button to import. Head to target format. Search for MPEG2. VideoProc Converter offers presets for PS3, PS4, NTSC, or PAL DVD formats, etc. Feel free to choose the video format according to your needs. Then hit done to confirm the choice. Make sure you take the hardware acceleration engine option. That will give you an even faster conversion speed. Click run to start converting MP4 to MPEG2. Remember the bonus tip at the beginning? VideoProc Converter offers many customizable settings for better video quality. You can access them by clicking this gear icon. Drag the quality slider to the right to improve video quality. You can also adjust the bitrate, resolution, frame rate, aspect ratio, etc. Thanks for watching. Please share if the video is helpful. Until the next video.